and tougher on crime.
I think it's probably
that was him?
For a sitting United States Attorney General to say